Hi, and welcome back to my channel, Forever Vegan Inspo. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make vegan barbecue wings. The ingredients are barbecue sauce, homemade pepper sauce, 3 small cauliflowers, plant-based milk, Rice Krispies for the coating, and plain flour. The first step is to wash your cauliflower, then break it naturally into its florets. Next, we measure our milk and pour that into a jug. We then pour the milk into a bowl and add 100 ml of water. Next up are our seasonings. Firstly, our cayenne pepper. Next, 2 tablespoons of onion powder. Then 1 tablespoon of smoked paprika. Next, we measure 200 grams of plain flour. Now we're going to mix our seasonings together and then add the flour gradually, mixing all of the time. Once the batter is completely mixed, we will then add 1/4 teaspoon of salt and mix that in. Now we're going to prep our coating for the barbecue wings by crushing the Rice Krispies and also adding a little bit of cornflakes, crushed cornflakes as well, to add that texture. Next, we're going to dip our cauliflower into the batter and then into the crunchy coating and put on the baking tray. Once all of the cauliflower pieces are coated and placed on the tray, we will then put them in the oven for 30 minutes at gas mark 4. Then we're going to add the barbecue sauce into a bowl with 1 tablespoon of the homemade pepper sauce and 1/4 teaspoon of smoked paprika with about 50 to 75 mils of water and stir that really well. Now that our cauliflower wings are golden brown, we're going to coat them in our barbecue sauce and put them back on the tray. Once they're all coated in the barbecue sauce, we'll put these back in the oven for another 15 minutes at gas mark 4. Look at these beautiful vegan barbecue wings. Don't they look delicious? And boy, do they taste good. Full of antioxidants and rich in fiber. Hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to tag me on Instagram if you try out this recipe. Remember to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you next Thursday.